All right, so the A-League's back after a month off. We lost to Western Sydney last time out, and that fucking sucked. But today we take on top of the table Melbourne City, and of course, in the lead up to this, I've just been bedridden with the flu for like the last 3 days, just unable to get out of bed. I've managed to rally for this, but at the moment I'm thinking I'll sit not in the home end, like I'll just go sit somewhere so I don't fucking pass out trying to sing or some bullshit. But either way, I'm excited for this game. I think the atmosphere is going to be epic. Everyone's keen on building on the success of the World Cup in Australia. And hopefully we see that here. And hopefully we see a Sydney win and an awesome atmosphere. So off the game I go.
Thank you.
that one, like...
Number 22, Matthew.